There was a tinker lived of late, who walked the streets of Rye. He bore his pack upon his back, patches and plugs did cry. Oh, I have brass within my bag, my hammer's full of metal, and as to skill, I well can pout and mend a broken kettle.
A maiden did this tinker meet, and to him boldly say, "Oh, sure my kettle hath much need, if you will pass my way." She took the tinker by the hand and led him to her door. Says she, "My kettle I will show, and you can clout it sure.
For patching and plugging is his delight. His work goes forward day and night. Fair maid," says he, "your kettle's cracked. The cause is plainly told. There hath so many nails been thrown, mine own could not take hold."
Says she, "It hath endured some knocks, and more it may, I know. I'm sure a large, large nail will hold, if it were struck in so. For patching and plugging is his delight. His work goes forward."